So here we stand at a moment of truth for our great province. It's a time of challenge, but it's also a time of hope. And we have hope because we have a choice. A choice of new solutions or more problems. A choice of progress or further decline. We have all that it takes to make Ontario the best place to find a good job, to start your career, to build a family. And I will not ask the people of this province to vote against the other leaders, but to vote for a plan for a better Ontario.